You are a stupid man. You've let someone come in here and walk all over us. You let him in and do his work here, and you are a stupid man for what we could have had. You're lazy and you're stupid. Do you think God is going to save you for being stupid?